What's going on, everybody? It's old Jimbo.
Possum.
Team Country Boys Outdoors coming to you. We're doing things a little bit different tonight. Kind of doing the intro as the outro, but going to be the intro or whatever. Doing things a little different. But yeah, we're up here fishing at Creekside tonight. Up here, basically in our backyard, just a little hop, skip, and a jump up the road. We're going to fish. We are fishing, but we're going to go fishing tonight. Hopefully we can get some content for you. I will tell you that we have caught some fish, but that's all I'm going to tell you. But we hope y'all enjoyed the video. First one, really, of 2024. We're going to schedule the fish Saturday night.
Get a video out then, hopefully.
That's right. Saturday night, going to fish a pretty big tournament. But midway to our home lake, basically. So, yeah, enjoy the video. It's Jimbo and Possum, tight lines and wet nets. The best things come to those who bait. Well, fellas, it's been a slow night on the carp plate. We did catch a few fish, as you seen there in the video, but they want nothing really to get happy about. Possum did go up there and weigh at 15.7, I think he was, or 12-something, but that was early. And, you know, you about had to go weigh the fish, even though we didn't have no ID dead last, but we tried, you know. But, we had to kind of figure it out tonight. We fished one bait, but we fished it with different pickups. We got them to pulling it, but yeah, they were just wasn't nothing to get excited about. That one I got there was at the end was he might have not even weighed 8 pounds, 7 pounds. But yeah, we was at Creekside tonight, hoping to get one more run on camera there for some content, but we couldn't. So we'll see you on Saturday. And this old Jimbo and Possum, he's loading up the truck. We're getting ready to leave. We've got about 15 minutes. Appreciate y'all tuning in. Appreciate you following us on TikTok. If you ain't following us on TikTok, get on over there. Team Country Boys Outdoors. We need about 500 more subscribers to get to 1,000 where we can do some lives for you and Zen. But yeah, we're going to get on here and finish it up and get on down the road yonder. And we'll holler at y'all later. Thank you for watching.